Assalamu alaikum guys, today I'm going to show you about Chevrolet Lumina. So let me show you how you can remove the radio. This is so easy. So I take this 4 pin, okay, put it in like this. Oh my god, these connectors. This is much easy to remove. Thank you for watching the video. Let's meet in my next video.